We're back, everybody.
Oh, yeah. You did make steel.
I got the first steel.
Okay. So you have the crusher now. You can crush.
Yes, but we need to crush straight up coal.
Right.
Which we're getting that from sifting, right?
We have 12 stacks over here.
Oh, coal? Well, good. I will not worry about this then, because I want to make this thing. I plan on making this thing out of lead.
What do you make?
My beheading sword.
Oh, okay.
Go behead some enemies. Whoa, what is
I need a bunch of steel myself to make us that the heavy auto sieves.
I was accidentally made iron grit.
That's not what you wanted.
Nope.
I was letting you know.
Wait, the steel is needed for the auto sieves? How'd you make those then?
No, the heavy auto sieves.
Oh, gotcha.
That's why I just made the regular ones.
Just waiting for a couple more pieces of stuff. I wonder if instead of using the alloy smelter, you can just throw the coal and the coal powder and the iron into the smeltery. I don't know the answer to that.
I don't know either. You could try
I'll do this one for now. Well, we got 6 pieces. I'm going to see if I can make this thing out of first. I guess I should grab this piece of coal. If it does work, that'd be interesting.
You got some gold in here, Ian. I don't know how you managed to do that. How'd you put not enough gold in there?
Because I was making cap.
I see.
So I'm assuming that they.
Gotcha.
Coal powder is not something that can be molten, but can coal? Charcoal cannot. So yeah, I don't think we can auto smelt this thing.
Okay.
But I will put my steel in there.
Where's that leather at? Do you have it on you?
It's in a chest, one of the chests over there. Tool rod and sword blade.
So how was living in DC this last week?
You know, it was not bad. I thought it was going to be terrible, but it was not. And maybe it's because people didn't want to go see Trump.
Oh no, it was the most people ever. Didn't you hear?
Yeah, I mean, once I started looking at alternative facts, I didn't realize that they were such a cool thing that you could, like, use for anything ever.
Yeah.
Like, to prove any possible point, you could just use alternative facts. I mean,
I don't know why we've been using regular facts all this time.
I don't either. It doesn't make any sense to me. Like, he opened up a whole new world to me that I'm, like, I'm so happy about. Alternative facts. They're the greatest thing ever. I don't think a single person has ever, on like the Republican or the Democrat side, pissed off both CNN and Fox News.
Oh, I didn't know that Fox was upset.
Yeah, I was reading a bunch of articles today, and I think they were both just they both basically just called him out on his bullshit, and like, you know, because he's constantly saying about, you know, the all the illegal immigrants are the reason he, you know, didn't win the popular vote. And
I don't understand how anybody can listen to that. Like, that blows my mind.
And that's the thing is, I don't think anybody is, including, like, who you think would be his biggest, like, supporters. Did you – you didn't happen to take the reads, did you? Oh, you did probably make a book.
I did to make a book. I got 4.
That's fine. They'll grow. I'll get some more in a minute. I was going to just make a paper binding. That's all I was going to do. So it's really funny to me that, you know, I can't say they're turning against him per se, but usually they're, you know, Fox News is going to be like kind of agreeing with him and going because he's more along their agenda guidelines, you know, more of a Republican type of station. And it's just basically like, nah. Come on, like, we're done with this right now.
Hell, even
which I find
fucking
hilarious.
Paul Ryan, like the head of the DNC or RNC, is like, he's kind of full of shit.
Well, Paul Ryan always came out though.
Right, but now it's like I feel like his job kind of depends on him. Like,
kind of true, kind of true.
I mean, God, can you imagine being Sean Spicer? Spicer, is that his name?
Spicer or whatever it is, yeah.
The
I didn't know because he's just as terrible. Like he's just.
But I feel like he, you know, I want to believe that he doesn't believe all the bullshit he's spouting. He just knows he has to spout the bullshit.
Then, then he's just an asshole.
There's a fucking hole in the ground. Oh my God. I guess this is where you had poured the lava. Holy shit. Holy shit, my whole body hurts now.
I need some more paper. God damn it. I'm gonna borrow. You. Do I really want to do that? That seems dangerous to me. I don't think I want to do that. You think the reed will grow faster if I water them?
The watering can?
Yeah.
I don't think that's a thing.
I need, like, just a little bit more paper. Actually, I gotta go check on this mob trap for now. Yeah, this whole political season is, like, you know, we thought it was over after the election, but, man, it's just getting started with the ridiculousness that's happening.
Yeah, I don't think it's ever gonna end, man. Off the wall
crap. Well, I can get some of these loot bags again. Rare, uncommon. This has become uncommon. Okay, got me a bunch of loot bags I'm coming back with. Because we need more. Oh, are you making the chunk loader?
I already made it. It's okay. Actually in the middle of our platform right now, and I've got it set to where it's big enough to cover even all the way over to your mob trap.
Nice. So we are basically set now to be able to leave this thing running legitimately without just wasting pointless server resources.
And days for no reason.
Let's see. So let's open some. I don't know what's in these rare ones versus the uncommon. Oh, some punji sticks, some feathers. Some gold, some soul sand. Some lead ingots, some mineral. I'm reading them out to you guys if you care. A congealed blood slime block. That's interesting. A hen house.
A hen house.
What is a hen house? A chance cube and a storage upgrade 3.
Oh, storage so upgrade 3. Put that in the cobble thing that's up there beside your block from hell. That makes all that noise.
Wait. The one that's down here or one that's...
The one... No, because we don't actually have a cobble gin down here anymore. That's just leftover cobble, because you can't move those drawers easily.
Where's the cobble drawer at?
It's on top of that, all the auto sieves.
Oh, I see it. I think I just did that. Yep, it took it in. So, it's holding more now.
Yay.
And what else was I going to look at? So, yeah, that'll work. Oh, I was going to look at the drawer controller as well. I waited for other stuff. Drawer. Con. A bit drawer controller or a drawer controller. Interact with the bank of connected drawers. It takes one diamond, a drawer. The hardest thing is it takes three redstone comparators. Or two redstone comparators, I mean. So we need six pieces of redstone. I think I have some more redstone in my mob trap, though. I also want to know, what is this hen house? I'm going to put a hen house here just to see what happens.
Okay.
There you go. Hen house.
Is there a hen? Where's it at? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, so I'm never that certain what it's for.
Oh, look, you put something in and something happens.
What'd you put in it?
Seeds.
You put beads in there? Like anal beads?
No, seeds.
No. That's not the same as anal beads.
No, it's not.
question is, what happens?
I don't know.
I just put an egg on the bottom and you put seeds on the top. Let's just let that run for a while.
I picked the wheat, but I don't have any wheat. Why is that? Where'd the wheat go? Why do I just have seeds and no wheat?
Does it only give you seeds back if you right-click?
No, I've been picking wheat. Man, that's annoying. I'm so hungry. Oh, man, there's the wheat. The wheat's right in my inventory. I'm an idiot.
We are going to be one redstone torch short of making.
We got more redstone. I bet we got plenty down. Well, not plenty. I bet we got some downstairs.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to make this drawer controller then, and
I got five in my pocket, and let's see what's in the drawer.
I just need one to make a
six more. So I got 11.
Well, technically two because I want to keep a redstone torch on me. I'd be able to turn that thing on and off.
There you go.
There we go. And then boom. So I have to find. I would love to get our stuff organized because I've just thrown it in anywhere it fits, and it's.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the plan downstairs. But the thing is, I'm having to do it in steps because otherwise, things will get all messed up.
You can't just do it all at once and it'll all just work perfectly?
I wish that was true.
I have a machine chassis over here still. Good. Good, so how do I make a drawer controller. I need to make a drawer. Whoa. Basic drawer. One chest. Six pieces of wood. Then you. Five more of those. Do you? Never mind. No, we're right.
Do you?
Do you? I don't know how big the banks of drawers can be, or if this even works like I'm thinking it does.
They can be pretty big if you put all the top tier upgrades in one, because they have 2, 3, 4, 5 slots for upgrades.
No. I mean how big the banks can be connected to a controller.
Oh, how many drawers can be connected to a controller?
Right.
I see.
There we go. There's a drawer controller. Let's
see. Do you want to do it downstairs? Come downstairs.
Yeah, where would you put this stuff? Oh, you're the other bank downstairs. Okay. And where would you want to pipe everything into? Like right
here. Beginning? Right here, where I'm already piping.
So then.
You can't right click on
anything with that. Can I give it something? Try to send something in, like move this piping so it just goes into here. And try to give it some like throw some redstone at it or something. Because right now you got two redstone, and do you have any more redstone?
I mean, it's hooked up to the thing over here, so I'll tell you what comes out, and just see how much of everything's in there. Okay. Redstone's actually about to go now.
Okay.
Well, it's looking where it can go. So far, it hasn't left.
Has it not left because it doesn't know where to go?
I think so. Because it's checked all possible locations.
But that didn't work the way that I thought it was going to work. How?
Oh, wait, I don't know. No, I think it's still searching here. Hold on, because the Y number
just changed. No, it just came in.
Did it? Oh, yeah. I guess it came in from the other one then.
Yeah, some just came in.
Oh, yeah, you should get two more right now.
Let's find out. Yep.
Okay, the problem is
you need to make that key and lock these. And then get them lined up, like get stuff put in them.
Right, because I wasn't putting anything in them until.
Yeah, so that will be a problem. But now you don't have to, you know, send it all
right.
To.
Well, I've locked all of these. Let's get that stuff out. Okay, now they're all, those are all locked. I'm assuming if you lock them with nothing in it, that it won't, nothing will go in it.
I think you can, from the drawer controller, if you like lock the drawer controller, it'll lock all of the drawers as well.
Oh,
I could be making that up.
Yeah, it did. Okay, that's interesting. Okay.
Man, this zombie thing is just really not giving me nearly as much as I thought it would. The basic capacitor, though.
The spawner.
Need one of those.
The spawner.
Yeah, the mob farm.
Did you get that? Oh wait, we don't have a. Where's the thing? Oh god. Oh, there it is.
Where's what thing?
The cast for our ingots. Ingot cast. I just put 35 more iron in there, and I was like, oh no, there's nothing in there. No cast in there.
I just can't tell why it's not spawning. Maybe they can't spawn on top of the vector plates anymore?
Well, it won't spawn when you're looking at it.
I know, but there's like nothing in here, but I guess they would, I don't know, I'd take out a couple of random vector plates and just assume the mobs will push themselves or push each other to where they need to go. And just leave very small spots for them to be able to spawn. In case they're not spawning on the plates themselves. Okay. Let's see if that helps at all. Let this thing keep going. Take it you're making this bigger.
Yeah, I want more
with the really long water channels that we absolutely don't need.
Shut up. I like them. I want a lot more potatoes. I'm tired of being hungry. Sevenus is playing this, and he's playing it where everything has to stay in one chunk.
Everything has to stay in one chunk. Okay, I was our last FTB server that we had. I was trying to go down that route because of the claim chunks.
Oh. Huh.
So I built everything. I had measured out a chunk, and I was building everything within just that one chunk because I wanted to stay within the chunk.
Oh, yeah. Didn't
boundary.
You not know about like the F9 thing that lets you see the chunk boundary?
Correct.
Or something?
I counted it all.
Yeah.
And then I was told about the F9 thing, but I counted correctly. That was something that was nice.
The drawer controller is a nice thing to know about.
That's not what I wanted. What did I make here? The which controller is a nice thing?
The drawer controller is a nice thing to know about.
Oh, rapier. Here we go. Modifiers for attack 4.3, durability is relatively low. But I now have a rapier. Problem is I gave you my only ender pearl.
Yeah. Oh, God!
Yes.
I fell down the hole. And I can't heal because I ain't got no damn food.
Ender pearl. There's got to be a different way to make these things. Ender pearl powder.
Oh, wait. Where's all those stupid make your face glow? Hey, there's some cookies.
Liquefied ender pearls. There's the chickens that we don't know how to use. Oh, wait. Nest and pen chicken drops. But we still need to get these.
Here they are.
Excuse me, the same chicken for that. And there's the uncommon loot bags, the elven trade, or the mana infuser with a ghast tier, which doesn't help at all. So there's like no good way to get ender pearls in this mod.
Really? You can't make them or anything?
No. I was just looking for all the ways that they could be made, and it was. It's like with those chickens, but we don't quite know how to use those chickens. So I have to find out how to make Enderman spawn. And I guess the problem is I don't know the answer to that. I do happen to have, though, some chance cubes. You know what that means?
Oh, God.
Chance cube. Wait. Hello? Okay, we have bedrock in the middle of the world.
God damn it.
I wish I had done this in the middle of the base.
These chance cubes so far are just trolls.
Creeper!
Woo!
I don't know why that was helpful, though. We literally have bedrock here.
Wow. Hit it until it breaks.
Okay. With my fist?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's going to be...
there forever.
Yep. Yep. We'll have to build a shrine to it.
The shrine to the bedrock?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It seems only right that the bedrock has given us so much in this world.
Oh, my goodness.
Got enough of these. Some glowstone. No more enderpearls. I gotta be missing something with this enderpearl.
You think so?
It seems like it's something... If you need heads for certain items, it's like you'd have to make it mysterious potions.
I mean, you only need to make it once, though, right?
Yeah, I guess that's true. I mean, how else do you get heads, though? Do you have to have beheading, or is it still just a random chance?
I think you have to have beheading.
Yeah, because if there's no other way to get a mob head... Let me just actually look up mob head. Head. Enderman head. From a loot bag. You can get them from a loot bag, though, which is interesting. That's the only one. I wonder if there's a beheading machine.
I'm a beheading machine.
There's a mob masher upgrade. Beheading plus one, max of 10. Is the mob masher what I already have? Oh, the mob masher is what I already have. I wonder if it would be worth it to just try to get the...
Or all there's an upgrade that makes beheading?
Yeah. The Bane of Arthropods one, that seems a little pointless. Yeah, beheading plus one. It's, 2 gold helmets, 2 iron helmets, 4 gold nuggets, and a block of redstone, though.
Sounds like a pain in the ass.
It does. And that's for 1 out of 10 possible upgrades you can put on it.
This crusher's loud.
Is there no...
Did you just grab all the iron out of here?
Possibly.
Okay. Oh, no, wait.
I didn't just now, no, but I did. Yeah, it's up here in the
This thing's just not on, that's all.
It's in the iron smelter still.
No, the crafting... I mean, like, I'd put iron in here.
You put more in there? Gotcha. Yeah, there's some more right there. I figure out how to spawn an Enderman.
This is annoying.
While, because I know with like dolls, hold on. Oh, there are dolls in here. Porcelain, a creeping doll. This probably does an Enderman, actually. Ink sacks or black dye. Redstone, nether wart, and glowstone dust. Okay, we're not anywhere near that.
I think you can make all this stuff, can't you?
Nether wart?
I think so.
it up.
Oh yeah, it looks like a mushroom, which we don't have as well, and the atomic reconstructor.
A mushroom?
Yeah.
All right. Well, how can you get mushrooms?
I don't know. It looks like from loot bags.
Oh. Okay. Well, maybe we'll get the perfect. Hey! Hey!
Hey. What do you do?
There was an egg in the hen house.
I put it in there.
Oh.
Remember when you said you put the seeds in? I said, you put seeds, I put an egg, let's see what happens.
Oh, I didn't hear that. I thought the hen house shat an egg, so I just threw it. The egg's gone now.
Oh, look at this. I got two mushrooms all of a sudden.
Where the hell did you get those from?
I just got them from a loot bag I had.
Oh, wow.
So if I can make... But I don't know if this doll... I'm going to have to look up if this doll actually works like I think it does. Because I know with the blazing doll, you make a blaze by dropping that in a cauldron filled with lava. So if I get a creeping doll, but I still need black thing. I don't know how this thing works.
All right. Well, we can figure it out next time.
All right. See you guys.
Bye.